To do it, the USC Trojans win it 26-13.
Whatever legacy you're gonna leave, leave your legacy, and it's found through effort.
Nobody's watching, he putting in work. A real man, when coach ain't even watching, he's studying film on his own. Cause he loves the process. If you will be a champion, if you will be a beast, you're gonna have to go through something. Ain't nobody gonna hand you nothing. Ain't nobody gonna hand you no championship. Ain't nobody gonna hand you no title. So this is my year, I end. This is my year. Listen to me, say be phenomenal, this is it. I want you to chant it out. This is it. Be phenomenal or be forgotten. One, two, three.
Be phenomenal or be forgotten.
One, two, three.
Be phenomenal or be forgotten.
Last time. One, two, three.
Be phenomenal or be forgotten.
I'm a dime a dozen. But effort, nobody can judge effort. Because effort is between you and you. Effort ain't got nothing to do with nobody else. So that team that think they ready to see you, that think what they see you feel, they ain't gonna be your judges. Because every day is a new day. Every moment is a new moment. So now you got to go out and show them that I'm a different creature. Than I was 5 minutes ago. Cause I'm pissed off for greatness. Cause if you ain't pissed off for greatness, that means you're okay with being me.
We're not supposed to be here. You're not supposed to get out of your neighborhood. And yet, here you are.